The Bugatti La Voiture Noire is one of a kind. No, really, they only made one of it. Well, that was the plan at least. But I guess Bugatti figured they would give the rest of us a chance to snag ourselves one. You know, if you've got $12 million lying around. That's right, you heard me, $12 million. Remember when I called it the most expensive car in the world? Yeah, that's why. I know what you're thinking. Why on earth is this car so expensive? What's so special about it? Well, allow me to educate. To do that, we have to look back at not just the history of the car, but the history of Bugatti itself. History. It all starts with the story of the four Atlantics. Four labor-intensive, handcrafted vehicles, the height of craft in the 1930s. Three were sold to clients captivated by their grace and sophistication, while one was kept by Jean Bugatti, the very person who designed them. He chose to give his own Atlantic a deep black finishing. However, this was during wartime, and unfortunately, during transport, Jean Bugatti's Atlantic was lost. The three remaining Atlantics are among the world's most expensive and desirable cars. The location of Jean Bugatti's personal Atlantic is still unknown to this day. This brings us to 2019 and to the celebration of the 110th anniversary of the company Bugatti, where they decided it was about time to blow everyone's collective minds and unveiled their latest masterpiece, the Bugatti La Voiture Noire. A car created to take up the legend of the lost original La Voiture Noire and carry it forward to the present day, reimagining the original to celebrate and commemorate a century of making art. An unprecedented creation that continues Jean Bugatti's legacy of striving for unprecedented elegance and technical perfection. And how were they going to celebrate? Well, they decided to go back to their roots, and go back to their roots they did. They incorporated the spirit of the Bugatti Type 57 Sea Atlantic all the way from its centerline accentuation, charmingly referred to as its dorsal fin, which is, as its name implies, a protruding seam that runs like a razor-sharp fin vertically from the hinge in the split bonnet through to the rear end, to its iconic black color scheme, giving it the name of La Voiture Noire, a name that only sounds a little like the title of a Bond movie. Might have been on purpose as well. Just the looks of this car alone would be enough to make James Bond drool with excitement, until he ultimately crashes it and we all die a little on the inside. Before that, though, let's take a look at the beautiful design of the La Voiture Noire, the elegance. If you haven't figured it out from the name yet, the Bugatti La Voiture Noire comes in black and only black. The name of the car literally means the black car. A little on the nose, but it works. Despite taking obvious inspiration from the design of the Bugatti Type 57 Sea Atlantic, the La Voiture Noire is much more than a reinterpretation. According to Stephen Winkleman, the president of Bugatti, this car is every inch the equal of Jean Bugatti's masterpiece. It is the perfect manifestation of Bugatti's cornerstones, dynamic luxury, and elegance. Couldn't have said it better myself. President Winkleman wasn't exaggerating either. The La Voiture Noire absolutely exudes elegance and finesse from every surface. I mean, just look at it, how the windscreen flows seamlessly to the windows. Likening it to the visor of a helmet would be almost insulting, but alas, I'm at a loss for words. It's like a very beautiful helmet. Also, the bumpers are so smoothly integrated into the body and covered in clear lines that subtly guide your eyes over the surface. A stroke of true masterful design that makes what is a series of components look like one single beautiful piece. And we haven't even gotten to the rear yet. It's fitted with six tailpipes, slightly below the center, ready and waiting to handle the sheer power of the La Voiture Noire. And that's not all that's back there. Bugatti was sure to incorporate its iconic bits of design into this legendary vehicle. The distinctive Bugatti signature line has of course been fitted to the rear of the car, glowing a beautiful red that complements the La Voiture Noire's black color scheme, and the Bugatti dorsal fin running across the center of this masterpiece. It's easy to tell that each component of this vehicle has been lovingly crafted by hand, from its carbon fiber body to the alloy used to construct its wheels, an alloy that required a special program just to calculate the optimum material thickness necessary for the wheels alone. This car was created according to Bugatti's maxim of elegance through minimalism and refinement through intensification, and it shows. The Bugatti La Voiture Noire is a one-of-a-kind design that raises the bar far beyond imagination. But that's enough about its design for now. Probably interested to find out what's going on under all this elegance and refinement. So, what can this car do? Inside the Bugatti La Voiture Noire's carbon fiber chassis lies an engine that makes most cars look like scooters in comparison. Housing an 8-liter quad-turbo 16-cylinder engine galloping at an incredible 1,500 horsepower, capable of going 0 to 62 miles per hour in 2.4 seconds, and a top speed probably capable of traveling through time. This engine isn't here to play any games. Other than that, the Bugatti La Voiture Noire is rather similar to its siblings, sharing a similar interior to its brothers, the Bugatti Devo, and the Bugatti Chiron. But make no mistake, these are very different cars. Although both amazing supercars in their own rights, the Devo is on the market for about $5.8 million, and the Chiron is being sold for about $3 million. The La Voiture Noire is literally both their price tags put together and then some, costing $12 million. Talk about a sibling rivalry, except one sibling is very obviously winning. And that's no surprise either. Designing the La Voiture Noire took over 10 years to finally perfect, and it's no wonder the design director Achim Anscheid stated that he still pinches himself to see if it's all real. Well, if I had a dream where I just designed Bugatti's magnum opus, I don't think I'd be pinching myself a lot. Don't pinch yourself tonight either, because the only place you're ever going to see this car is in your dreams. You won't be seeing this one on the street or your local car dealership anytime soon. Being the most expensive car in the world, it's no surprise that its auctions happen in secret as well, with only a select few people being aware of when it's being sold at all. Understandably, you wouldn't want Vin Diesel and his crew stopping by. On top of that, even if you were neighbors with Cristiano Ronaldo, an alleged owner of the La Voiture Noire, and wanted to sneak a peek in his garage, well, you're fresh out of luck on that end as well. Even though the football legend was rumored to have purchased himself a La Voiture Noire about a year ago, it turns out they were just that, rumors. Although this rumor is still up for debate, so who knows. And that, folks, is the Bugatti La Voiture Noire, the most expensive car in the world, priced at $12 million and allegedly sold at an auction for $18.7 million. To who specifically, we may never know. Even though it might not be the fastest of cars or the most aerodynamic, the Bugatti La Voiture Noire carries with it a legacy of art, elegance, and refinement spanning over a century, a true masterpiece worthy of its title. So what do you think of the La Voiture Noire? Is it worth the price? Is this the most elegant car you've ever seen? And do you have enough change in your couch cushions to maybe buy yourself one? Let us know in the comments.